We are going to be casual scum, and thank you, Silsoft, for 9 months in a row. 9 months already, Shirley. You can't be serious. Our Twitch baby name is Shirley. Enjoy. Alright, the lobby is up.
You okay?
The standing invitation for Twitch chat, if you're on my Steam friends list to join on us, is open. Spitfire chopper. Yes, that's what that was.
Why am I hearing you in game?
I just heard myself in game back from one of you. Hang on, there's gotta be like open mic or something, right? Open mic, would that be in game? Speech volume.
Okay.
I'm also gonna bring the sound effects down a bit more. They found it, they felt a bit loud. Verico FOV is 62 currently, it's gonna have to 65. It wasn't bothering me, but I was curious, because the FOV is a slider.
I hear noises.
He had a slight nerdly accent. I can't look back, Daniel, because this game doesn't alt-tab very well. So are you in? Because I see CR, but I don't see you.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's Valinor in, though. What'd you get this like? Oh, you've got the same mask as me.
Yeah.
Do you just throw a grenade at us?
Grenade.
Parry the grenade. I kinda did. Super drop kick. Ow. You can do this shockwave attack?
Yeah.
Interesting. I think the dropkick broke my parry. Your mask is weird. Ow.
You only do it once?
I don't know.
Either that or just a cooldown on it.
Alright, I'm holding tab to start the game. You're playing some Black Crusade 40k D&D thing, and I may or may not have accidentally summoned a horde of Nurgle plague zombies that devoured one of the other players. You've done nothing wrong.
That sounds like Dark Heresy.
Mm-hmm. Sounds like you did the right thing. Rather than one of those lesser Chaos Gods.
Ow.
Ow.
Other just drops you in random trash.
I landed on a truck.
I landed in trash?
Not gonna say it.
Good. Oh, I found a shock mod. This is already better. I've got a lightning cricket bat. You're doomed. Should have kept it for that, really, but whatever. Never mind, I also have a lightning other thing.
So what the hell am I doing?
Collecting samples, but look to get gear. And it's only getting samples that gives you XP, and if you level up, you get your HP back and more damage.
Why is there a landmine?
Ooh, I didn't see any landmines. Killing special zombies give you pick-upable armor too. Oh, there's a takedown on zombies too. Cricket bat is not living up to its... Oh, I forgot you had to do a heavy attack to do your elemental. Okay, CR and I are both level 2.
I've yet to find
the
hive.
The hives are the white DNA markers on the map, but they can vary in size and difficulty. I'm thinking I hear people, but it's just noise. Can I make a shock bow? Probably not, huh?
There it is.
No, you totally can make a shock bow, okay. The medium hives are guarded by goons? Hired goons? Taking off heads. Oh, hello there. Oh, I forgot about the auto lock on with the goons attacks. Ah, I was so close. Come over here. Ooh, I did good damage.
This hive's crowded.
Wait, are you here as well?
No.
Are you lying?
No.
Got it! It was worth it! Oh, they give you a lot of medium ones. I kind of want to finish the job just because I can. And I want my arrows back. Oh, killing goons give you 50 samples.
Yeah. You know when a player's nearby because you can see it on your radar?
How is it indicated on the radar?
Do you see the middle of it and the four sectors?
Yep.
On the side of it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, when they're about 100 meters, it lights up one of those four, but if they're close to the middle, one lights up and it makes a noise.
I was close to you then. I just didn't realize it. If a goon dies, it drops you its helmet, and it's a German war helmet for some reason.
That's strange.
Yeah. Ah, so someone is moderately nearby me. I'm understanding. In fact, I see you. Your animations aren't playing properly because you're so far away. I'm just gonna channel Inner Hanzo.
No.
Did you hear it at least? If that was you?
No, I didn't hear it.
Maybe it was Valinor.
Well, it's probably me.
Are you nearby
I'm
the tower?
Observant.
Oh no, I was far away. If that was you, I was shooting it. Yeah. Valinor is just keeping his head down and getting samples. Ooh, that missed me.
How did these guys survive? That's...
Ooh. Cheeky git. Ah, the poison goes through armor. Oh, gross.
That was mean.
Oh, you killed CR? Did you leap on him when he was already wounded? That's so like you. But that means you have his samples, right?
Did you jump or did you take the zipline?
I just jumped after you.
Yeah.
That's all I did.
May or may not be scrounging for certain things. In areas that may or may not have been looted. Okay. That's another goon one. And poison guy one. Ugh. I think maybe more goons spot. Oh, painkillers. What are they for? Looks like a little heal. Quite quick though. Oh, it's a demolisher. No, that's even worse. No, thank you. Good day, sir. I've had quite enough.
Okay, some of this terrain is rather hard to navigate, but sure.
Good. Excellent.
Now it's giving me controls.
Oh. I was wondering why this looked unguarded. It's a goddamn trap.
Yeah.
airdrop coming in. Oh, isn't Left 4 Bread over here? Ah, yeah, there it is. What is the after death cam like, CR?
It's just over the shoulder.
Oh, if you watched.
I thought that was Valinor just like killing himself or some shit, but it was an NPC inside a house.
Why was there an NPC inside a house?
I don't know. He dropped something. I think he has samples? He did, he had 100 samples. And a DIY shield. I picked it up and nothing changed. So level 5 is the max, because that's when the helicopter comes in, I see.
That's good to know. That sounds like runners.
Ah, you found that one of runners. Those as well, yeah, it looks deserted, and then you come in and runners spawn. Close, are you to the final tier?
Nope.
Sounds like it's going well.
No, I just found one of those hives guarded by a demolisher.
Oh, yep. I know the ones.
I didn't think it would be worth it.
I just found one guarded by runners again. Two more small ones, unless I can fandangle a medium one. I like that your stamina doesn't drain from sprinting.
Yeah, gross. Hang on a second.
Well, I was just gonna say you're nearby me. Very nearby me. I needed. Yeah, I think I hear the goon that you were talking about.
Damn it. It's too many goons.
Hired goons.
Come on, damn it.
You're here somewhere. I'm sure you see it.
Probably. easy on those guys.
Give me the keys to the kingdom.
There you are.
Or no, you're in that direction? It keeps on playing the sting music because you're getting just into my range.
I'm sure this will go well.
He is in this direction. Does orange maybe mean it's being contested?
Well, oh. Now you're gonna find me.
No, I could already see you just before that, yeah. Night is okay. Coming? Oh, right, that's just when the helicopter. Okay.
Okay, this is not gonna end well for me.
How are you doing gear wise?
I'm not telling you that.
I see you found my landmine.
Pretty sure you have to kill him. Oh no, yeah, I can see a timer now.
How did that one miss?
Unless you leave the area. There you go. Ow. And like fell is like 15 seconds now.
Is that a gun? That is a gun. Oh yeah, what about... Don't bandage!
You don't kill each other, you're both gonna lose.
Damn it. He's bandaging! Get him! Oh, there we go.
Gotta pick up the samples.
Wait, that was item bundle. There it is. That wouldn't have happened if I hadn't put down the landmine.
That's certainly an interesting mechanic.
Zombies could have won. There was 5 seconds left, was there?
Yes.
I see, you get a free chest if you hit another level, and you can earn a little bit of cash.
How much cash did I earn? 160.
You get that's... less for doing casual.
Yeah, but still, a green quality skin is 30k.
Isn't that the different currency though? Like you convert, like there's two currencies, it's kind of dumb like that Fortnite-wise, or style.
Yeah, but that convert screen is from the buy currency to the earn currency.
Oh.
Not the other way around.
I have set up the lobby, and do you want it to be just us again, or once you're in, will I make it a matchmaking type thing?
Up to you.
Try matchmaking.
Okay. Well, keep in mind the game might be a lot shorter. Ooh. That's the noise you're making, Sora. I know someone else is here. I see the red dot.
I'm just going to the area that has good loot.
And I see you up there. Wait, are we both in?
Yeah. I think so.
Yeah, okay, well, I should be matchmaking then. Hold F to matchmake. Waiting for more players! Oh, it keeps it as casual though?
Yeah.
I was kind of hoping if it brought in randoms, it would switch it to normal. Yep, there's an extra. No, that's CR, never mind.
Hey, there's a scythe up here.
Goody. What happens if you do the crouch while countering? Because you're supposed to throw if you're only using melee. Oh, hang on. 1, 2, 3. Alright, it just doesn't do anything. Hang on, try that again. 1, 2, 3. That didn't put up far enough. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, why the hell are you all that?
So if you're crouching and trying to do it, you just get hit. There's a present on that staircase just below you that you should
pick
up.
I can hear it.
It's all pretty like.
No.
Quick, we're being shot at! Quick, parry the bullets! Wait, did my own mining kill me there? Yeah, that bears testing. I wasn't expecting my own landmine to explode in my presence. I can't find another landmine though. I'm curious if it's not able to find anybody.
Because this is casual.
Well, I'm sure they said like you could open a casual game, get your friends, and then change the mode, and it'll find randoms. In the email they sent me. Multiples are a pretty big AoE. It's Dying Light, but it's the Battle Royale mode called Bad Blood. Hunting shotgun, you say? Yeah, maybe there's another option I can do. Oh yeah, I see what you mean about the bearded skeleton. Like options to change it from casual. It said 1 out of 3 requests and it changed to 0. Oh no, that was just for pausing though. Well, I guess we'll just start this game. Play with just us, and then we'll try and join on each other by by searching at the same time and see if we get in the same lobby.
Is that gonna work?
Depends how many people are playing.
Okay, so back out to the menu then.
No, no, we'll play this. We can play this match.
Oh, okay.
Get in more practice. Ooh. Pretty sure that was a bar, not a burger, but whatever. Game, I'll play your game.
So I'll take a pipe wrench.
Got myself a bleed weapon. Christ, you swing this slow. Bleed attacks look awesome but gross. Are the hives in the same place every time? Because that feels like it could get exploited. It's like the runner hives are super easy.
I don't think they are. But I'm not sure at this point.
Pooped, didn't you, dog? And I think I looked at you just as you were about to eat it. So I'll stay away from that. I need to find somewhere to hide, but there's a runner. Well, if it gets me, it gets me. Leave that alone. acting as if you ate something. No, no, I'm dying. I lived, barely. Oh, now I've got to use some time looking for first aid. Mmm, a burger gives you a pretty big heal.
Okay, who's near me?
Must be me. Christ, I found tons of arrows.
Same. Can't I climb this?
Not small enough.
Okay, that hive is the same, that's...
The two hives I've done have also been the same.
The hives are always the same, that's a problem.
Yes, because it'd get repetitive very quickly.
Hoodlums!
Hired goons? Hired hoodlums? I just avoid a landmine by doing a tactical jump.
Oh, so you found my landmine then?
I think I did, yeah. But I happened to be jumping at the time though, so it didn't go off. Well, it did go off, but it didn't hit me. Sora!
There's too many... Does the red circle around me mean that someone's really, really close to me?
Yeah.
Hello there.
Hello. Yes, bleed! Bleed! Where are you going? Oh god, wait, you bled me as well! You got a scythe? Oh yeah, your scythe is fancy. Does it look like that if I use it? Oh, it does! Rating for whether or not a weapon is better or worse is based purely on its rarity color rather than the type of weapon it is.
Yeah, probably. Maybe there's a difference for two-handed and one-handed weapons.
Yeah. I would assume the two-handed weapons are stronger but slower per se. Dead. I did have the high ground and the element of surprise at the last second. I find it very hard to spot people though, and hear them.
Especially if there's auditory distractions.
Yeah, big weapons are bad against runners just because they all come at you at once. Ding. Thank you if whoever just followed me on Twitter happens to be watching. Eh.
Did that guy just go through a wall?
What guy?
Nothing.
Ooh.
It looks fancy.
Mm-hmm.
too high. Hired gun. Can they bleed? Do you bleed? Oh, you do! A little bit surprised. That, but oh, now I feel bad. What the?
Bruh.
Visual glitch. Big visual glitch. He's got samples on him and I can't get them because he's freaking the hell out. He's got his helmet as well, which I... Oh, oh, I fixed it.
Okay, that was weird.
Oh, I see you've been working your way over to me while I was doing that. Scythe. Nice. How many away from max tier are you?
300.
I'm 200. Get in the window, please. Thank you. Oh, you've done it. It hasn't updated to tell me, but I can see you on the map. It's not showing me where the helicopter is. Oh, there it is.
Feeling you don't want to be the one that triggers the arrival.
Ooh.
I saw that.
Yep. You also managed to miss two landmines. But you bled me with a counter? Oh! There goes all my armor!
Probably thought it could kill you.
I had full armor.
Yeah. I am not used to... for whatever reason, it's switched jump and kick on the D-pad. Not the D-pad, the controller. Yeah.
Oh, come on! That's dishonorable!
I knew it was coming. I was waiting.
It's like that a bit, Cheryl.
It's like that scene in Indiana Jones.
Oh yeah, when he did that because he was ill when they were filming that.
Yeah.
I just got here, so I don't know if anyone made this joke, but baby, now we got bad blood. You know it used to be mad love. Dishonor.
I mean, it's fun, but it needs variety in its maps.
It might be more hectic with other people.
Yeah.
Which we're going to test now, hopefully. So everyone be on, like, press play. And then I guess we'll just
I'm ready
all press.
To click on normal.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, normal. We'll see what happens.
Let's see if we can stream snipe each other.
Mm-hmm.
How dare you.
I'm at 1 out of 12.
Same.
Verified matchmaking, searching for games. Same. Unable to join game. Yeah, same. Banner connected.
To start.
Kinokan, no relation to Shirokan, presumably. But we don't have CR in yet.
Still no CR?
No. It's saying it's searching for games.